Now this is what we call a service learning vehicle. Gardening implements, plant presses, buckets, utility vests, safety vests, dead Red Bulls, boots, partially consumed pretzels, field pants, backpack opened and messed up, water bottles, lots of coffee, pumpkin seeds, some type of clothing product left here, various plant ID things. This is what we call a service learning vehicle slash a rental car.